Nice job by Shane McMahon.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Hanging down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Here it is. Oh, my goodness. Look out! Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Shane McMahon turns it around. The second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Flips the script on him there. Looks like Shane McMahon is off his game here.
And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance for him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now.
Again!
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Not so fast. He may have to worry about internal injuries. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. It
really relying on that tonight.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Shane McMahon showing supreme confidence here. Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Shane O'Mac is trying to establish who's boss out there.
Shane McMahon is setting a very good pace now.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Reversal by Shane McMahon. Look at Shane McMahon here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Counter here, and it's reversed.
Boom!
And he lands a nice counter. Wow. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Shane McMahon looking very fatigued here.
There may be no coming back from this.
He needs to find a table to hide under or something. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
Guys, this is where not putting his opponent away earlier when he seemingly had a chance may come back to haunt him.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Whoa! Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
He's taking a long... Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all. He is a one-man gang in there.
Perfectly executed.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Whoa!
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Boom! Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Send your inside scrambling all over the place. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Shane McMahon turns it around. Oh, he's one step ahead on that one.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
Just making his presence felt there.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Shane McMahon turns it around.
Complete exhaustion is set in on Fuller.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
We've reached an incredibly vital point in this match, guys. It'll be interesting to see if he still competes with the same amount of respect he's become known for down the stretch here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Oh my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
This could be all she wrote. Now that's how you make a statement.
He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it.